I want a Bronco as an album to be cohesive and tell a story and to be true to who I am and take the listener through a journey. I want them to be heartbroken and I want them to be rejuvenated and feel like they're on top of the world.
Hey girl, I'm just a small town runaround. I get my kicks out on the outskirts of town.
I'm a little bit oil and water. You know, the water has an honesty to it. You know, my upbringing was sort of founded in just faith and truth. But the oil side of me is just, I'm a hothead when I need to be. I'm pretty hot-headed. And I think all of that, you know, together just kind of makes me who I am.
You're the good, you're the good, you're the good kind of bad. You're the best side of trouble I ever had.
This album's full of uppers and downers, both, you know. Starts off a little mysterious and dangerous with good kind of bad, and it ends on Bronco. In the end, I think we got something that really leads the listener through my life, pieces of who I am, what I'm all about.
If you want the kind of man who ain't never gonna let you go,
that's what I love about country music, is that we get to tell stories about us, and then in the long run, it ends up being a story about somebody else too, because we all go through life, you know, experience the same thing. So I really want people to take this album to heart and find pieces of them in it.
Baby.